work. So recording this video to give my heartiest gratitude to IPV Inflection Point Ventures, who have just led our pre-series A round. That's our second equity round in this company, and we have been in talks for around 4 to 5 months now. And the entire process of the fundraising, the entire process of the due diligence, their team support, their internal advisors team, their legal team, their documentation team, it has been amazing all through this journey, from the entire intent perspective and the support perspective. They have a very well network of investors across India and abroad. And what I personally like about IPV is that, you know, they're very selective in choosing up their portfolio startups, and not selecting up every startup, but of course what they are selecting in are growing big and getting up to the next level. So that selective pace and then focusing upon the niche is what, you know, makes them different. So we are very excited to have them as a lead investors for this round, and that helped us in raising up the complete round as well. So my hardest, you know, gratitude and back giving this to them, and we're looking forward to scale Stylework from here to the next level. For a brief, Stylework is an unconventional co-working aggregator startup where we are trying to solve for freelancers, startups, corporates, B2C and B2B autonomous product through which they can go in these flexible spaces and empower the remote working era that is in front of us. So that's a very interesting space that moves from flexible spaces to the work-life balance and moving the entire aggregation technology and automation around it. So we're excited, and now we'll be going up to Pan India, moving to the Western region and Southern region from Bangalore, Hyderabad, Mumbai, and other 20 tier 2 cities of India, moving up in scale. So we're excited to grow this journey up, and thanks again to everyone who's watching this, and thanks IPV for believing in us.